the trophy right there. This is going to be the stage where one team will go home in just one short series. It is Method versus Just Us, and the teams are about to take the stage right now. And first, it is going to be Justice. And we talked about them quite a bit. So many comps available to them. And right in front, it is one of the most swagged out men in esports.
Yep. Look at that fashion.
Yeah, it's pretty fashion.
We can't stop talking about it.
It's top-notch fashion right there.
I've been tweeting about it like the entire tournament. And if you want to tweet about just how swag Justice looks right now, you can do it as well. Be sure to use hashtag WowEsports. Man, I love how he does this. He's always
throwing that down on his monitor.
What
is that? What does it say exactly? Not only does he have the swag on himself, he's swagging out his monitor?
Is that a football team? The way he actually put it is he wants to trigger the rest of Sweden. I'm not entirely sure what it means, but certainly, yeah, Leaksy, definitely a man of the people, and then he was followed by Nazrin, Zipai, and Fnobbers. So,
little touches like that, though, that make you more comfortable, feel like you're on your home monitor, are huge at LAN. But now we're going to take a peek at Method. Now, these three guys plan to do it all on their own, and they are definitely able to do it if any team can do it with just three on the roster. It is definitely Method.
Yeah, I know the NA Method definitely is a fan favorite for most people, you know, having that CDU on it. But these guys, I feel like they've got a bit of fan base.